Our eighth hole is a tribute to a classic Ryder Cup par 3, a highlight on the challenging Walton Heath Old course. This hole is heavily bunkered, presenting a narrow-waisted target to the golfer from the tee. Its two-level green has a step in the middle, rising towards some tougher pin positions at the back. Not that long, but by this stage in the round, are you on top of your game or simply surviving?